What's up, man? We're back with another video. I don't know, I just like making videos. Portrait. But, I think this is portrait. Whatever, man. But that's how I like making videos. It's more real. You know what I mean? Man, if you clicked on this video is for you, man. I don't know who this is for, but 9 times out of 10, if you clicked on the video, it's probably for you. But, look, man. Stop letting people think that they can make you do something that you don't have to do. You know what I mean? You don't gotta do anything your body is not wanting you to do. You know what I mean? And it's crazy how these people come into your reality, ain't help you with shit, ain't offer shit. They see you need help, still don't offer shit, but they come around you thinking that they can demand something. They think that they're above you. Ain't nobody above you, man. Ain't nobody below you. We all here in the 3D, man. We all out here, man. So it's like, when people come in your reality and say these stupid shit, say these stupid things, I want you to correct them. Actually ask them, what the fuck are they doing, bro? Because it's not normal. You don't go around trying to hold people up and hinder people and fucking asking people for shit. Like, you know what I mean? Like, and it's not even asking. Like, you can ask people for stuff, but I'm just talking about, like, blatantly, like, the way you're doing it speaks volumes. You know what I mean? 95% of communication, or the 85% of communication is fucking nonverbal. So before you even say something to me, the way you're walking up to me says it all. You know what I mean? So, I don't know, man. But I'm not the type to prejudge. You know, I'ma hear what you gotta say. I'ma hear you out. Even if you run up to me angry, run up to me mad, I'ma hear you out, man. Cause you know what? I really don't know. I think that's just part of my nature. I don't fucking know. You know what I mean? So it's the fact that people are opposite of this and you can sense it. You're like, how are you even doing this to me right now? You know what I mean? Like, like, I don't know. Like you can feel love, man. You can feel real love, you know? And 9 times out of 10, if you give it more than you're receiving, then it's probably not love. It's probably lust. What the hell is that, bro? Like, stop calling me, bro. Like, I fucking hate stupid shit, bro. Like, somebody was calling me, but. Like, that's what I'm saying. You gotta take your time back, bro, because I could have ended the shit to call them. Like, fuck no. I'm about to finish my video, and then I'll call you back. Like, you know what I mean? Like, you gotta start taking control of your own moments. You know what I mean? You're not getting this shit back, bro. You're not. Do you understand me? You're only here one time, bro. You know what I mean? So it's like, it's not really all or nothing, nigga. Just do what you gotta do. You know what I mean? Do the right thing, bro. That's it. You should be fine. Stay blessed, man. See you guys a little later, man. I just want you guys to really realize realize the amount of time being spent on other people. You know what I mean? Like, I don't understand another way to put this, bro. Like, are you not looking at the, are you not gonna use your body today? You're just gonna use someone else's body. You know what I mean? Like, I'm trying to use it, try to say it the best way I can, man. Make it sound understandable. You know what I mean? Make it sound understandable. Make it sound understandable, bro. Like, there's only so much you can do. You know what I mean? So it's like, what people would have still act stupid, you gotta just let them act stupid. Or let them be stupid, whatever one it is. You know what I mean? Whichever one it is. Like, it's ridiculous sometimes, because it's like, when you need these people, they don't answer. But it's like, they can blow up your phone. If you don't answer, you're a bad person, bro. If you got something other to do, if you got something else to do that doesn't have something to do with them, then you're stuck up and you're fucking, you know what I mean? Like, you get the vibe, you know what I mean? Like, it's like, if what you're doing pertains to something else besides them, then there's a problem, bro. And I don't fuck with that. I don't. You know what I mean? I would give people their time alone. Ask about me. I'm going to leave you alone. I'm not going to text you. I promise. I'm serious. Like, that's what I'm saying, bro. And it's like, people want to get in your reality waiting for you to do something wrong, bro. As soon as you do something wrong, they're going to hop on. They want that attention so bad, bro. Like, it's like, you want to continue to treat people like that? And that's on you. If you want to continue to treat people like that, then that is on you. I'm going to continue to treat everyone like kings and queens. Their higher nature, what they actually are. Emperors and empresses. Empress-I, whatever you want to call it. I don't know, man. I just need my own time. Like, I can't just sit there and fucking give my energy to all people all the time, bro. Like, it's just, no, bro. Like, yeah, you're tripping. And my daughter gonna eat. I'll see you guys in another video. Make sure you subscribe. I love you guys. Stay tuned. More videos coming soon.